balls. He grabs a star, bit as he soars. Who can tell what magic spells Carmack will do upon us? And I'm losing my one up to this run, only to be told I can't beat without becoming a bumblebee. Mario, he's gotta jump to live. The star bits that he takes, he's gotta give. Get a power up and change yourself round. Whoa, it's a Mario world we're living in. And I just want to play Luigi my next time through. But I just keep on playing Super Freaking Mario, a galaxy now. Good day, let's switch. Can slip the sickly ties of earthly gravity. And now Mario, brother, can choose the color of his hat. That's not nature's way. That's what my uncle said today. And I trust what he's got to say. You know this man's working for Nintendo. Whoa, what a game. It's on the Wii you wanna play. There's some real cool new power-ups we have. Peaceful, dusty garden, dusty dune, and gold leaf. Toy time, golden gizmo, loopy supo. Look, what have I found? Some star bits on the ground. Whoa, oh, look what I have found. Some more star bits on the ground. And now it's Mario's galaxy up there on your TV screen. Oh, there's nothing so bad. This plan, oh yeah, I know, yeah. Super freaking Mario, a galaxy now. On the ground now, this galaxy we're living in, it's all going wrong, out the window, you know, there's nothing worse than a Bowser's plan, and I just want some Luigi time. Yeah, but it's alright.